Alright, what is going on YouTube? Foxy here for coming to you guys today with a brand new video, and in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make the AK74u in Call of Duty Modern Warfare, so I hope you guys do enjoy. If you guys do, make sure you guys leave a like down below, subscribe, turn on notifications, follow me on all my social medias down in the description below. Also, if you guys don't get notifications for any of my videos, make sure you guys go download Zing and follow me on there. Zing allows you to get all my notifications when I post a stream or a video. It's really helpful. It's helped everyone I've told to download it. So make sure you guys go download that if you guys are not getting notifications for my videos. Use my code at gfuel.com for a nice discount. And without further ado, let's go, bros. We got the AK-47 here, and I'm going to show you guys what attachments to put on in order to make the AK-74U. Now, the AK-74U is one of my favorite guns in Call of Duty history, to be honest. When I learned it was not in this game, I was really disappointed. So, what you guys want to do for the barrel, you guys want to put on the 8.1 compact barrel. Obviously, that shortens up the front of the gun. And then you guys want to put some no stock. Put no stock on it, and boom, there you go. That's pretty much like the 74U, but we're going to put a couple more attachments on this. We're going to put stippled grip on for a better aim down sight speed and a sprint to fire speed. We're also going to put on sleight of hand because I like to reload really fast. And then for ammunition, I liked to put the 5.45, or you know, the 30 round mags, the 39 millimeters on my gun. Honestly, I liked it because it gives it a faster fire rate, and the recoil control is a little bit better as well. You don't have to put it on, but I'm gonna run a couple versions of it during this game. We're gonna play a shoot house 24/7, if that's what it's called. Yeah, we're also gonna run some Red Tiger on this just for nostalgic sake from Call of Duty 4. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Let's hop right into some gameplay here, bros. Alright, so we're on headquarters, and it looks like we are in the middle of a... Well, I just got kind of thrown into a game, but... Oh, well. The one thing I don't really like about this is that the AK-74U doesn't have the AK-74U sights. It's got the AK-47 sights, and obviously it's going to have that because it's based on the AK-47. And you craft it through making the AK-47. But I really hope that the AK-74U sights from Call of Duty 4. We're going to kind of come back for this. But I just got killed. It's all good. That's my only complaint. It's like such a little small complaint, you know. It's nothing crazy. God damn it, dude. I really like this gun because it's really... It's a gun that I can move around fast with, especially on this map. You know, using the AK-47 on this map was a little tough because it doesn't have a lot of mobility to it. And I like that this gun has a little bit of mobility to it. This map is really fast-paced for certain modes, especially headquarters. So it was nice when I could finally start moving around the map and things like that with this gun. Even though people still fucking camp on this map, which is just beyond me, actually. And it's not bad either. It's not like it's downgraded to where it's a terrible gun. Okay. Okay, yeah, he's just like sitting around the corner. That's cool. He's still sitting over there. Why the fuck is that? Why am I spawning back here when there's two guys? There's one on each side. Why? I still... Wait. Dude, what the fuck? Look, they're camping. They're camping for streaks and shit like that. Look, like, what the fuck, dude? Like, this is headquarters and you got people fucking camping, bro. All right, so we're about to, you guys are about to see what it's like to run the 30 millimeter? Okay, so you guys see how fast, that rate of fire was? So that's what it's like when you run, like, the 30 rounds on it, or like the 30, yeah. So we still have people camping in the buildings. And, okay, I don't see anybody. You know what blows my mind? Okay, so there's a guy back there. I definitely saw him, so we're not gonna go that way. Oh my god. You know what's really weird? People fucking camp on this map. And it's the smallest map in the game. It's truly mind-blowing to me. It's truly weird. Double kill. So when you run the 39mm and you run the 30-round mag or whatever, you have an increased rate of fire, which is kind of cool, I guess. You know, it's kind of like it's double-tapping away. So, you know, it's like rapid-fire, double-tap without rapid-fire. But it's actually the mag instead of, instead of it being, you know, like a perk or something like that, which I think is really cool. Kill confirmed isn't too bad on this game. You know, I did finish a full kill confirmed game when I was playing this the other day. It was actually really nice because, you know, you don't finish kill confirmed games in this game at all. Like, so the fact that we were able to finish it is really, really nice. I shouldn't be celebrating about that, but, you know, we are because everyone knows how campy this game can be. Well, there's a VTOL, so we're just gonna kind of hide in here. Because I'm not trying to get killed by the VTOL. Never mind. I reacted late to that. There we go, there's a guy. There we go, there's another kill. I'm not even gonna lie, I kinda like the faster rate of fire on this gun. No, dude, he's sitting in the building! You know what's really weird? I think I've said this before. How is it that we don't have an FOV slider in our settings for console, but our FOV changes whenever we use dead silence? God fucking damn it, dude. Oh, he sniped me. I thought that was a shotgun. I was about to flip the fuck out. Guys, let me know down in the comments. Have you used the AK74u yet? And if you guys have, what do you guys think of it? Do you guys like using it? I know a lot of people are still using the M4 and stuff like that. And I just got shot like as soon as I spawned. Spawns in this game are really fucked. Someone spawned directly in front of me yesterday. And I was like, oh my God, that's it. Like, that's insanely bad. Toss that over there. Got one. Throw that right there. There we go. Pretty sure he shot me with the shotgun. Hold on, that's a good two-piece. I don't know how I didn't die right there, but okay, okay. We threw some nice blue tiger on this. Nope, nope, okay. Got something right there. Still a guy over here somewhere. Wow. This map is primarily dominated by SMGs, and that's kind of why I'm running the 74U at the moment, because it's so, the map is so dominated by SMGs and by the shotgun or whatever. So I have no problem running the SMG right now, or like running the 74U, because, you know, it the way it plays, and it's real mobile. You can move around a lot with it, unlike the regular AK74U, or like unlike the regular AK47. Oh, get dicked. Just get completely dicked. Are they all dead? Yeah. And then with dead silence, it's even better, because then you move faster and things like that.
Double kill.
Oh, almost got him. Almost got him. That was close there, bros. As you guys saw in the beginning of the game, like, we were just, like, going completely off. Well, not the beginning of the game. The beginning of the video, you guys saw that we were going off on stream or whatever. If you guys don't follow me on Twitch, make sure you guys definitely go do so.
Double kill.
Got two of them.
Triple kill.
Yeah, three-piece. Oh, no! Almost had the quad! No! Oh my God, dude, we almost had the quad right there, bros. I know that the damage, for at least for this map, I know that the damage decrease is not what you would want for like a regular AK-74U or a gun at all. But for this map in particular, I think that the 39mm bullets really help with the fire rate, and the fact that it's just such a close range map, I don't see a problem in running it, but everyone's got different tastes, you know? Like I said, run what you like, run what fits you. So originally this map was going to be a 2v2 gunfight map, but then they changed it to 6v6 for whatever reason. Where are these guys? I know there's two guys around here. Okay, no one's around here. Okay. Oh shit, we got an advanced UAV. Holy shit. I think someone got that out of a care package, I'm pretty sure, but nonetheless, it's okay. Perfectly fine with that. Got an assist for it. Nice. Okay, I guess my bullets don't go through him! Yep, I knew I saw somebody in there. I was like, wait a minute, I definitely just saw someone in here. Watch our back, Fat. Watch this side right here. Nice. Oh my God!
Wow, you dropped.
Whoa. What? I'm a bloodthirsty right now? And I knew as soon as I said that I was gonna die. It's all good. That's right, he shot it. I'm pretty sure he shot the C4. He did, he shot it. That's funny. No. The recoil on this is still a lot. It's still a decent amount of recoil, but it's not bad. But I really like this gun. This is probably going to be like one of my favorite guns to use for sure. But guys, that's going to do it for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure you guys leave a like down below, subscribe, turn on notifications. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.